Yes, those are our chickens. And this is another Lindy vlog. This time we're heading to SpunOut. Sorry it's been so long, guys. I haven't made another Lindy vlog video for a while. This one here is going to be a little bit different. I'm actually heading to a flow arts and fire festival. I'll be teaching a little bit of Lindy hop, teaching a kind of a swing dancey class, so it's not completely different. But, you know, I just need the practice for talking to myself in public because this gets really awkward. And I do want to make a video for the Kiwi Lindy Exchange, which is coming up in a few weeks. Anyway, that's enough ramble. Let's get ourselves to SpunOut.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener.
Stop that nonsense. That's enough of a road trip montage. We're here. We have made it to Lake Lashneltia. I'm just about to head to the campsite so we can go get ourselves set up for the next 3 days. And I'll introduce you to some of the crew.
Break their necks, trying to creep a little sneak peek.
What?
You could travel the world, but nothing comes close to the golden coast. Once you party with us, you'll be falling in love.
Alright, here we go, meeting the crew. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Andy.
I'm Damon.
Alice.
I'm Tom.
Casey.
I'm
Jack.
Oh, I'm Chaz.
And where are you from? You can do this.
Nowhere?
What do you want to know?
You have nowhere as an answer if you want.
I grew up in Bahrain and now I'm in Australia.
I am from Perth originally, but I just spent the past year and a half living in Shanghai.
From Perth.
We're from Brisbane.
Darwin.
Yay!
Big flight.
What do you spin, or what are you teaching, or what would you want to learn?
I'm excited to learn fire reading, more fire reading. I'm excited to learn more fire reading.
Cool.
I'm not teaching anything this year.
I spin dragon staff, rope dart, iso hoop, normal hoop, bands, koi. And I'm hoping today, at the event, I can learn some more rope dart, and I'd really love to learn some more of the levy wand.
Levy wand.
This. I started on poi and now I'm doing fire fans and a little bit of rope dart, and I'm excited for rope dart, more fan knowledge, and axe throwing. I brought my lumberjack top.
I spin dragon.
And I make LED flow props.
Nice. And the important question, what are your favourite ice creams?
The connoisseur Belgian chocolate and coconut ice cream.
That one.
My favourite ice cream is anything with caramel, especially if it's got like the drops of caramel in there. That's it.
I like banana.
Chocolate.
Soy peanut butter.
I like Halo top. Chocolate chip cookie dough.
Okay.
It's really nice. You can eat the whole tub and it's only like 200 or 300 calories. No problems.
And you're going to show me a trick. No, it's got to be like a spinning trick.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my D, and look me in my eyes.
Day one of Spun Out, the Friday. We drove on out to Lake Lashnautia. We got the site set up and then we just mucked around because it was a little bit raining, so everyone was inside being a bit silly. Tomorrow is all workshops and then the fire show, so there'll be much more fire tomorrow night. Oh yeah, there's a little bit of fire tonight, I guess. A couple of small workshops. And the fire making, or fire starting with the steel and flint. So if a zombie apocalypse comes, the fire team here knows what to do. Anyway, enough rambling. Need to sleep, and then tomorrow, more stuff. All right, see you there.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning. Good morning to you.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Morning.
Now the milkman's on his way, it's too late to say goodnight.
And when you're done, I'm back to be that again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh, 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 oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before.
Trying to make you do something cool.
Say, move for me, move for me, move for me.
Mm-hmm.
Hey team, so I've just been editing this video and it's already getting too long. I wanted to put in the fire show into this video as well, but it's yeah, not gonna fit. I've got way too much footage. So I'm gonna add that to the next video, which has a whole bunch of this awesome stuff here. So if you wanna see all that, check out the next video. Later.
So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh.